Hey everyone, it is Haligonian Type 1 here. And who feels like doing some running? Because I sure as heck don't. It is darn hot out today. So basically, I'm going to be doing some gameplay from Pitfall, which is based, of course, on the highly popular game for the Atari 2600 game console and was immensely popular in the arcade, where I spent most of my teen years feeding this very particular game quarters. So let's get started, shall we? Now, it is somewhat like your typical runner. Swipe down to slide slash roll, swipe up to jump, tilt your device left and right to collect treasures, and so on. And where this game differs from other endless runners in that it changes perspective several times over the course of the game. And of course, the graphics are immensely improved over the console version. Duh. So how about this? How about we try the less talk, more concentration approach and see how good or how far I can go. Now, a little bit further in the game, there are snakes. Basically, you touch anywhere on the screen in order to take them out. But you don't want to swipe, because that will actually execute a move instead of taking out the snake. Whoa! Oh, I was just getting to the good bits. Let's do that again. Psychotic monkey, erupting volcano, and I'm just getting started. Ooh. All right, let's have another go. Now I've probably played about, I don't know, 10 of these endless runners. And so far I can tell this is probably going to be my favorite. The sounds are awesome, and the colors are amazing. And I, of course, am going to be biased, because I used to play this game a lot when I was a teenager. Although it was nothing like this. Huh. No, it was not. Ooh. Well, let's have one more go, and if I don't do good this time, at least you have an idea of how it looks, how it sounds, how it plays, and so on. And you will have some great fodder in the comment section, making fun of me, and so on. Which I totally expect after I make one of these videos. Ooh, so I got wasted. So I'm going to cut this short. I think I've played this long enough. So all relevant links will be down below. I just unlocked a new checkpoint by running past it. So happy surfing, everyone. Happy gaming. Be safe and peace. Bye-bye.